Yes, dear students, just I am going to teach you biology for class 8. In biology, in chapter of the microorganism friends and foes, today I will teach you the prevention of disease and microorganism causing disease in animals. This is the topic today I will discuss you, and in which how we can prevent the disease in human beings and what are the names of the disease that are caused by microorganism in animals, and what are the names of the animal that are infected by these microorganism and the disease. Yes, prevention of disease, various ways that can help in preventing the disease are given here in this the table. In this table, the methods of the prevention and disease that may be prevented. Here, the disease like the tuberculosis, polio, mumps and tetanus, these are prevented by vaccination. मैंने vaccination के द्वारा TB, polio, mumps और tetanus का prevent किया जाता है. Yes, second, the method of prevention is using mosquito nets and mosquito repellents, controlling mosquito population, and the name of the disease that may be prevented is the malaria and dengue. The other disease is the cholera, that is prevented by the method the proper disposal of the waste and using disinfected water. Means cholera namak bimari ko proper disposal of waste and using disinfected water ke dwara prevent kiya jata hai. Another method of the prevention is maintaining good personal hygiene, and by this method we can prevent the disease like the ringworm and athlete foot. The now second topic is the microorganism causing disease in animals. Microorganism also cause disease in animals. You must have heard about the rabies. That is a disease that affects the animals like the dog, and the foot and the mouth disease that affect the cattle. Such disease may affect the domestic animals. Pets and human beings may also get infected if they come in contact with the infected animals. Here there is a table that tells us about some diseases caused by the microorganism in animals, and here the anthrax is the name of the disease, and the bacteria, microorganism that causes the disease, and animals infected is cattle. Second name of the disease, the foot and mouth disease, that is caused by the microorganism like the virus, and infected animals are cattle. Next, the rabies, and it is also known as the hydrophobia, caused by the virus and animals infected are dogs and monkeys. Tuberculosis, that is caused by microorganism like the bacteria, and the animals infected are cattle and poultry. Next, the ringworm, and this is generally caused by microorganism like the fungi, and animals infected are cattle and poultry. Aspergillosis is the name of the disease caused by the fungus, and particular fungus is Aspergillus. and the animal infected is poultry. Next is the canine distemper, that is caused by the viruses, and animals infected are dogs. Yes, in this way, the various ways that you can prevent the disease that affect the human beings. And the last, you have just studied the microorganism causing disease in animals, and by seeing and studying these video, you can better understand it. Dear students, listen it, see it, and like it, subscribe it, and press bell icon. That from today my side.